The dynamical systems of this first volume are a little thin. The one-dimensional dynamics that we've been studying tell you how one variable evolves in time, independent of everything around it. That is not how our interconnected, networked world works. In this chapter, we're going to begin approaching coupled or connected systems and seeing just how far our one-dimensional intuition and toolset will take us.